गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, योर साइंस टीचर मनिंदर कौर इज हियर विद योर पेंडिंग कंसेप्ट्स ऑफ चैप्टर बर्ड्स। टुडे इन दिस क्लास वी विल लर्न अबाउट द फीडिंग हैबिट्स ऑफ द बर्ड्स एंड देयर हैबिटेट्स। योर स्टूडेंट्स, यू मस्ट हैव सीन सम बर्ड्स इन योर लाइफ। इवन आई फील यू ऑल वॉच कार्टून्स लाइक टोडो, एंग्री बर्ड्स, रोड रनर एंड वुडी वुडपेकर दैट आर मेड स्पेशली ऑन बर्ड्स, mostly parrots, peacock, woodpecker, sparrows and hummingbirds are most common birds that we can see in our surroundings. So first of all, woodpecker and hoopoes, these both eat the insects and ants. Both have a strong beak to pull out the insects from the tree holes. These both do not make nests and live in the holes of trees, buildings and walls. Afterwards, sparrows and pigeons, these both eat nuts and seeds, so both have a strong, short and hard beak to crack the seeds. A pigeon generally makes nest with the sticks, straws and leaves, and a sparrow uses its feathers, straws and strings to make its nest. Next are hummingbird and sunbirds. These both insects suck nectar from the flowers, so both have a long and pointed beak. These both need a solid and crossed branches of the trees to bring up their young ones. Now about eagle and vultures. Students, these both are also known as the birds of prey. So basically, these have a hard, strong and curved beak to tear the flesh of animals. These mostly make their nest in dark cavities such as caves and hollow tree, etc. Further, I hope you all have seen a parrot sitting on a fruit tree, as a parrot mainly depends on nuts, flowers, fruits to get its nutrition, and it lives in tree holes, means in any hollow space in a tree trunk. Now the last one is peacock. Peacock is the national bird of our country. It amazed everyone by its beautiful feathers. It eats mainly insects like crickets and termites, etc. These also do not make their nests, and a peahen scratches a depression on ground to lay eggs. Students, I need to make you infer with one more interesting term, that is ornithology, means the study of birds. Ornithology is the branch of science which deals with the study of birds. Well, this was all about your today's concept. Now I need to end my class. I hope you enjoyed the video. Wait for your next video lesson. Thank you. Have a nice day.